So companies are part of the fabric of a democratic society. They get the permission to operate in return for having to respect certain obligations, like paying taxes and upholding labour rights. In order to ensure that they're doing this, we need access to information about who's running companies and other information which is held in company registers. Furthermore, there's another problem, which is that there are some companies which don't respect the rules, which pollute the environment, evade taxes, abuse human rights. They bribe politicians, launder money, even sometimes act as fronts for the mafia. And if investigative journalists and watchdog NGOs are going to find out who's responsible for these violations, then we have to have the full information that's held in the company registers, which really should include the names of the beneficial owners of the companies. And that's why from Access Info, we're calling for access to information laws to apply to the full content of company registers.